It's fine.
We have just a couple of questions. We have to go to
two questions really quick. First of all, hello, Mr. Renner. How are you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
So, you've been a part of the Marvel franchise since the beginning, the universe since the beginning.
Yeah.
Now we get to hear about you and a little bit of backstory about Clint Black and Roland. What are we going to learn?
I think hopefully cement what his real superpower is, because this is a superhero without superpowers, which I think is actually the coolest effing thing on the planet, because we're cementing in, and I hope people will really now pick it up. It's just being teenage. Look what a good parent does. It's the hardest work being just a good parent, and that's being a superhero, right? And it's not rewarded being a good parent, and that is a big part of what Clint Barton is. You know, it starts off with him with his kids at Christmas in New York, and the sacrifices you have to do, and the tenacity and the strength, and all these other things. And then being, you know, highly skilled archer is another one.
One question for you.
Yeah.
Hawkeye really showcases how funny you are. You're hilarious, man.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Well, we had a lot more time to tell a story in a 6-hour long format instead of a 2-hour movie. Where we're crushed with a little bit more action and stuff. We have a little bit more time to spend. You know, let's go have a glass of wine with Hawkeye, or let's do this. You could actually spend a little bit more time with characters. And I think that is like the greatest blessing that we have here on Disney Plus. We can still tell giant, big stories, a lot of action, but also spend a little more time. And humor also comes from that, you know, all that kind of stuff. So I think it's great.
Okay, I'll see you, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Thank you.